Better get a move on if you want to change things. Locked solid. Once the volatilization from the nuclear waste evaporated, a volatile gas rose through the soil and infested structures, even Toxinol's own buildings. So, in a way, they caused their own death. Feels like a monster's lair down here. Oh, idea. Go knock the lid off that sludge truck. It'll fill the place up and you can get up to that entrance there. The dark can make you miss the day fierce. There's a lot more space down here than you would think. How far does this underplace go on? You have a good eye for that stuff. Netted a critter. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Got it. Good one. Time to let something else do the walking. In the old world, roads like this really led somewhere. Now, most of them lead to disaster. Imagine how this place used to look before the dead oil flood. The grease monkey's mecton is built sturdy, just like himself. He says that's enough squibs to sustain the Mecton's claw crane cannon with infinite ammunition. Well done. That's the special weapon he made to store the scripts in the Mecton. It will be strong enough to launch them at the Jumbo Puff. Gizmo's made vehicles before to confront the Jumbo Puff himself, but failed. But this time, it's different. The Mecton will be strong enough to do the job. It's time to put a stop to the World Eater now. Otherwise, he fears the damage it's caused to the tree already will be too much to handle. He asks you to not even think about taking on the Jumbo Puff on foot. You'll need the Mecton to do the job. Take his word for it. There's time to improve the Mecton before you confront the Puff. There are more wreck boxes out in the dead zone with gear you should be able to equip the Mecton with on your own. He got the idea to build the Mecton when he found a big crate containing the metal frame for something Toxinol had named an exoskeleton. Gizmo wants to help if he can. Wonders what kind of good you'll get up to today. Can't believe you turned out so good after the horrors you saw at the claws of Looper Lupin. Says you should take it easy. Gizmo wants to help if he can. The tree's going to bleed death from its roots if you keep taking her for granted. Wiz really works wonders. Thinks you'll be great friends. Seems surprised you have to go. Gizmo wants to help if he can. You need to help Gizmo defeat the Jumbo Puff before it destroys the West Route. Says your piece of junk would be worth more polished up and shiny. Understands you have things to do. Gizmo wants to help if he can. Hopes to see you again soon.